There was a time when I could not afford my own health insurance. When I was younger and I had my oldest son, I couldn't afford medical insurance. Luckily, he was able to get it for a couple of years, but I could not. So saying that he would take away health care from so many people is absurd, because we should not have to fight so hard to have to go to the doctor. We shouldn't have to choose between going to the doctor and making money. And we shouldn't have to pay out of pocket just to be seen, to get healthy and to do the things that we need to do to really have a sustainable and quality life.